How's it going, everybody? This is Mike, Mr. Tiny Timmons, and I'm back again with a new episode of Living Tiny with Mr. Tiny. This is episode 7, and I am at the Hyde Gamble Tiny Home by the name of the Eagle's Landing. And this home is packed with character inside and out, so I'm going to show you again how you can live big while still going tiny. This episode 7 of Living Tiny with Mr. Tiny is a very special episode. This couple saw the episode that I showcased just a few months back on our Tiny Home Tuesday episode of the Eagle's Landing. They saw it, watched it again and again, and knew that this was the model that was going to be for them. So I'm back to showcase to you today the many features and add-ons that you could do to the home after delivery, and they have not stopped. They are continuing to add new features, new aesthetics to the home, making it a one-of-a-kind Eagle's Landing. And trust me, the Eagle has landed right here today. So as you see right here, starting on the exterior of the home, this home has custom landscaping going throughout. We've got the red mulch, we have the bird baths, we have bird feeders surrounding the property. This is a beautiful home that's nestled here. Off to the side, it's got its own little space that they can enjoy. And as you come around, it has the skirting complementing the home. So that way, just adds that overall beautiful aesthetic. There's solar lights that surround the home. So during the day, those solar lights are being charged up, and at night they pop on. As you follow me up, this is a 4-foot side porch that they've added onto the Eagle's Landing. Again, guys, I'm telling you, these are features that you can add to your home after delivery. Right here on the exterior, they have the Waves of Grain base color with the Nantucket white trim, white windows as well. And this is just a beautiful home inside and out. And speaking of inside, please follow me in so I can showcase what this couple has done. And I'm telling you, you guys follow me in here. Ooh, America the beautiful. Oh, say can you see how well they like going tiny right here in this home. As you come in to the living room area, this feels so cozy. It's so comfortable. And you can see you have a full-size couch in a tiny home. This home is 11 foot wide. It's 45 feet in length, and it's including that 10-foot porch that I'm gonna show you in just a second. But as you can see, look how much walk space that you have in this particular home. It's beautiful. You got the windows right here up front, which are bringing in the natural light, as well as a clear story window up above. What I love is the clear white curtain, so that way you get to see the light coming in as well. What I love about this Living Tiny with Mr. Tiny series are the custom options that clients add to the home. As you see over here, they had the traditional entertainment center that was showcased in the home. What they've done is add the custom top to the entertainment center here. This used to be white. They took that off, added the custom entertainment top, as well as the custom back accent as well. So that complements their TV so beautifully. They've also, as you can see right here above me, added the custom shiplap. That's bringing that color pop in here. You'll also see they added this shelf, which has tons of pictures there of their travels all over the country, because keep in mind, this is why I'm showcasing this series of the financial freedom that you get when you go tiny. You're able to downsize. You don't have that large mortgage anymore over your head, so you can spend the time traveling, doing the things that you love here in your tiny home. Also, you can see right here, they have several pictures going throughout the home. Right there, just showing their pride for our country and keeping America tiny again. So you can follow me out on this couple's favorite part of this home. And you can see why right here. As you come out onto this 10-foot porch, you can see how much space that you actually have. This is great for an extra dining area. This could be a second living room if you want it to be. What they've added is the convertible furniture over there, which is great. They have some plants hidden over there. with additional storage underneath. They also have this custom built-in bench seat that's also convertible and has additional storage in it as well. What I think is so cool is they have added the curtains right here to their screened-in porch. This porch is totally screened all the way around and even underneath. But what I think is cool and what really made me smile is when I came to this home and I saw this right here. This is a picture right here to the side of Mr. Gamble meeting me for the first time in person. Got my autograph, and he still has it right up here in his home, as well as the thumbnail to the original Eagles Landing video that was showcased on our Recreational Resort Cottages channel. That is so cool to bring their vision to life. They saw that home in a video, saw me, you know, doing my thing with the video, and they enjoyed everything about it. And look at me today. I'm in their home doing this video tour. Again, guys, if you can see it in your mind, you can hold it in your hand. And that's what I'm showcasing here at Recreational Resort Cottages. This is so beautiful, so lovely. You can also see this iron sign right here. You know, welcome to our little ray of sunshine. And with it being in the yellow waves of grain, this is something that's gonna bring that sunshine to a cloudy day, that's for sure. And as you come back in, just notice these features. The high ceilings going from front to back of this home. All the natural light that you're going to get in here. You can come right over here and I'll showcase another feature that you'll see in the home as well. You see that picture right over there to the side? This was the couple's home that they were in before they went tiny. And they can see that and keep remembrance of the steps that they took to get to where they wanted to be today. And that's living tiny and enjoying all of this 399 square feet. You see, they got the beautiful record player over here to the side. They have the built-in shelf right here that they added after the fact. Beautiful decor going throughout the home. What I think is awesome is right here. I tell you guys, you hit me up all the time. You say, Mr. Tiny, can we add granite? Can we add quartz to the tiny homes? We have tons of clients that after the home is delivered, they add custom granite, custom quartz to their homes, and this couple being one of them. Because if you think about it, you look at the size of the home, it's really not that much countertop space to add granite to, and that's what this couple did. After they purchased the home right off our display center, they had it delivered. They had a contractor come in and complete the granite for them. So this is awesome. What I think so cool is they not only added it to the countertop, but all the way up the backsplash here going up to the bottom of the cabinets. That is awesome and adds that character that makes this Eagles Landing a one of one. So that is awesome. What I also like is they have the Nantucket white cabinets. We had brushed nickel knobs that were on the cabinets. They took those off. They've added their own custom knobs throughout the entire home on every cabinet. Also, this soffit that's finished out up above, I always tell you how you can add your personal style to it. You can see how they've added another rail there to display their dishes, and you can see that up there looking lovely. And as you come on back, they've got the stainless steel farm sink. We have the island here in the center. What's so cool about this island? Of course, it's on wheels, but they have space on each side for seating. Just come on around here so you can showcase the shelving that's on the side as well. This was added shelving that they've added after the fact. So that's so cool. So that's another idea that a lot of you can get on your tiny homes. And here as well, you can see that they have the stainless steel smooth top oven. You've got the convection oven right there. And then you want to find space for storage, you have your spice rack over here to the side. You have this cool ladder that holds the pots and pans as well. This is a custom ladder here. And then additional space for your glasses, knives. This just has everything off to the side like you need to. But then you look up above and a custom light fixture that they've added after the home was delivered. So they've added this custom fixture here, and this is one of one, guys. Again, you're living tiny with Mr. Tiny. These are the things that you can add to your home after delivery. So I'm giving you ideas directly from our clients' homes. So this is awesome. And as you come on back, you'll see this is a side-by-side fridge, additional storage. What's so popular about the Eagles Landing is the storage space in this model. Is you get not three, not six, you get 12 cabinets here in your hallway. So that's what's so awesome. Like I said, they've added their own knobs to it, but this is great pantry space, great storage space, and it doesn't stop there. You've got the soffit going all the way down, but what made this model very popular when I showcased it, but this is one of the few that had a side-by-side washer and dryer in the center of the home. Not a stackable, side-by-side in a tiny home. Well, this couple didn't stop there. They said, you know what, after delivery, we're gonna add barn doors to cover up the side-by-side washer and dryer, and that's what they did. They built this additional soffit going along here, added the bracket themselves, added these cool large handles, then you roll it open, and look at that. You've got your washing machine and dryer front load right there in your tiny home. You close that back, that is so cool. I love it, I love it so much. And follow me right here into the bathroom, and it just keeps getting better. Look at this custom mosaic countertop that they've added after their home was delivered as well. This is what you can do when you go tiny. You just see, we give you the blueprint. You can start with what we've done because it's going to look good and great and beautiful when you get it from me. But hey, you can always add your personal touches like they've done here. Also, you'll see behind me, we've got the linen right here above the toilet. Again, custom knobs added there. They've added these decor shutters here over their bathroom window. And then this beautiful curtain there, again, keeping it light and airy. And again, you have another clear story window up top. They've got the fiberglass shower right over here to the side. So everything's easy to clean, wipe it out, and you are good to go. Now follow me back to the bedroom. So you can see, again, this is a 12 wide model. So you'll see right here, they chose to go with a queen size bed in their home. And again, with a queen size bed in a tiny home, look how much space you have. You got space on each side to walk around. You got space for nightstands. This gives you an abundance of space in your bedroom of a tiny home. Again, beautiful covers here. What I love is the beautiful blue accent wall, adding that pop and pizzazz whenever you walk into the bedroom. And also they've added the decor to match as well. What I think is so cool is Miss Hyde has added her custom curtains right here. She did these herself. So that is awesome, and it just adds to that overall aesthetic. Again, allowing the light to come in, but also have some coverage at the same time. I think that's very cool. And then right over here, we have the double barn doors. We have the built-in dresser right there in the center. But look at these custom knobs tying all this color together. I mean, why would you not feel happy walking through this home? Again, this is their little ray of sunshine, and I can't stop smiling because it's so wonderful in this home from front to back. So as you follow me back through, I'll showcase, again, this is 399 square feet. Look how much space you have when you go tiny. You can live big while going tiny. I'm trying to show you. Look at this. This is awesome. I love the decor going throughout this home. I love them adding their personal taste and flavor. You can even see up above the sliding glass door here. They have additional shelving space, additional decor. This is a 72 inch sliding glass door. So even on their side doors, bringing in natural light. You follow me back over here. And again, guys, this is lovely. I'm telling you, this is the Eagle's Landing model. This home is 11 foot wide, 45 feet long. That's including that 10 foot porch. And if you were to get this home today, it's 90K. That's 90,000 before the custom upgrades that this family has added to their home. So 90K, and you get what you see today with the side-by-side washer and dryer, the 10-foot porch right here screened in. You get this, the stainless steel appliances. It's just the character that they've added after the fact that you need to add your personal touch to. Things like this accent wall here, the shiplap up top, the custom light fixtures. Those things is where you add your personal taste. So that's why I'm doing this series, to give you guys ideas and bring that vision to life. And not only let you know that, hey, clients are loving purchasing the homes from us to begin with, but even after the fact, they're allowing me to come to their house and showcase it because they love it that much. And also want to showcase to the world how they can also go tiny. So I'm telling you guys again, I want to thank you to the Hyde Gamble family for allowing me to walk through their beautiful Eagle's Landing here and showcase this today. It is my pleasure to be able to showcase this home. And from the time meeting the family till now, walking through their home and seeing from that handshake, from that picture to coming to this right here. It's amazing. This is why I love what I do here. So I want to thank you guys for checking out another episode of Living Tiny with Mr. Tiny. This is episode 7. If you enjoyed this episode, like the video, hit the notification bell so that way you can see more and more of these videos as they come out every week. Also, leave a comment. Let me know what your favorite part of this home was. Was it the 10-foot porch? Was it the custom countertops? Was it the custom barn doors that the clients added themselves after delivery? What was it? Let me know. Leave a comment and let me know what your favorite aspect of the house was. Also, subscribe. If you're subscribed, like you should be, then you know that you are part of the family. So please hit that subscribe button. Also, if you want to contact me directly, you know what to do. Follow me on Instagram. I am the Tiny Home Salesman, where you can contact me directly. You don't have to go through automated numbers, go through my email. You can DM me, leave a comment. Follow me on Instagram at the Mr. Tiny, at T-H-E-M-R-T-I-N-Y. And you can connect with I anytime. I'm selling the Eagle's Landing as well as hundreds of other models directly off of my Instagram page. So contact me there day or night and I'll make sure that price is right. And I thank you again for tuning in to another Living Tiny with Mr. Tiny, and I'll see you guys on another one. Have a great day.